Hi folks, this is all the fruit. I'm in the Botanic Garden of Puerto de la Cruz in Tenerife. And this beautiful tree here is Ficus sauzoreana, a fig tree with a little bit unusually looking leaves and with some quite strange fruit. Here I collected a couple of the fruit on top of a leaf. They are certainly big, and the ripe ones are actually soft enough to be considered by myself as something I should try. They're quite hairy. I don't like hairy fruit. Even peaches and apricots are too hairy for me. Well, still, let's try them. Slightly sour and probably even a bit fermented. Well, this is for sure a male fruit. Look at that. Look at all those stamens. Yeah, well, this is for sure a male fruit, but I wouldn't, or wait, are those stamens? Oh god, no, those, well, but even if those are stigmata, the fruit cannot be ripe if they are still stigmata there. I think they are stamens. But wait, there is stuff that looks like seeds actually. Oh my god, maybe I should look at the stuff before I start my videos. No.